Hello, this is Robin Gunning with another tune on the violin, Autumn Leaves, written by a Hungarian, Joseph Kosma, and a Frenchman, Jacques Prévert, in 1945. The English lyrics were composed by Johnny Mercer in 1950, and it's been a jazz standby ever since. I like it because it's descriptive. If you shut your eyes, you can picture the wind blowing through the leaves. This arrangement was inspired by a recording by Nat King Cole. Thank you.